Hi, Paul Peterson here with the exciting opening of the Neon Light Contest. We've moved the night, we've gotten two new divisions in here, and nearly 40 cars have registered. So I think you're going to enjoy this. Hi, Paul Peterson with the winner in the old school Neon Light Contest, Rick Rodriguez. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Now, how much work did you put into this? Because it is very clean.
I got quite a few years put into this thing.
Years. It was a crowd pleaser. People react to it so strongly.
Yeah. Car has a personality of its own.
People are watching and looking to see, what can I do to my car?
Last year, and it kind of sucked, we didn't win, so we decided to put more lights, get more crowd out here. We decided to do the fog, and it was all done in our house.
That's fantastic. Well, the kids absolutely love it. They were the loudest shouters out here tonight.
Yeah.
Thank you all for coming, and congratulations.
Thank you.
Hope you had a good time watching all of these incredible cars. Thanks. Paul Peterson saying good night.